Hello guys, welcome back to the Twitch, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to the stream. I had to go earlier, so that's why the stream was very short. But I'm going to go until the end of disc 3 at this point, and then I think I'm going to just pause or take a break from this for a little while. Probably won't happen, but that's my plan. Oh fuck, I don't want Quiddo in my 13. Maybe I'll use Beatrix for a little while. Right, this tent. Probably going to change up the party members a little bit. Because in this particular first part of the stream, we're just going to be leveling up and making our characters stronger. Beatrix is a good one to have because even though she's not Freya, she's definitely... she's a white mage but also has healing. Oh my god, there's Thunderslash. Oh man. Finally. I might even have Steiner in for a bit as well. After I level up a little bit. Oh no. Why are you using it on?
Bye-bye.
She has virus on her. So annoying that I fucking did that. What else have I learned anything? Might as well learn Shiver while we're here. I love the music in this pit. I just love it. So good. So good. Unfortunately, you can't buy Ethers. Maybe I'll have Steiner in for a little bit. I want Steiner in for Beatrix. There we go. Might be worth doing that. Because Steiner is, he's a good character to have if you use him right. What the hell's that? Auto life may not be a bad idea for today. it. If you get near the light, oh, and I've got one of these guys again. Might kill it. Nice. Ah, I know what I've got to do. I've got to wait for the bridge. That's what I've got to get through there for. Ah, I know this bit. This is just before we fight Garland. Is it worth leveling up a bit? Maybe. I'm dead. Bye bye, baby. Ha. Right, we need to chain Steiner for Freya. Actually, hold on. I just want to try something. Power Break is still being learned. First of all, let's save it first. Might be a good idea. Fucking hell, why won't it fucking do anything? There we go. Oh, another one of these. Fuck. need Freya to learn her ability. Because she's just got this really crap fucking weapon. I'm very behind on it. Why didn't Zidane... Oh, he's got virus. Oh, almost there though. If I can get this learned thing, are we actually Luna? I don't actually know what Luna does. Six dragons, Cherry Blossom, Dragon's Crest. I might have learned some of these just by fighting around here. I don't know how many AP I get though. Is it worth changing characters? Could change Beatrix for a dagger. Just for the time. I think dagger's alright at the moment. I don't think I really need to level her up much. But Beatrix, I want to level up more. I do. And Steiner as well. See, look, Defender, you can learn Thunder Slash with her. That's something really, really useful to learn. It gives that ability in that abilities. Beatrix is probably a great character to have at the end of the game, I'd say. Her stats don't go down that much. But I've still got a lot of... I've got Holy Early to learn. I'm still nowhere near learning that. And Full Life, which I need to learn. If I get rid of that, then I lose both those abilities. And again with these fucking things. Oh damn it, I didn't cure them. Three MP. Three MP is actually not that bad. Maybe it's better to actually get out in the world map and level up, rather than level up here. And the reason why I say that is because I think we'll do a couple more. I don't think Beatrix and Steiner are going to be any worse. They're not even worth leveling up at the moment. Let's switch them out. I think all of them need to learn. All of them need to get to level 30 at least. And eco is definitely important. And it's another one of these. I knew VV could level up. Well, at least Eco's now on 1,000, but I don't think I'm going to do any more. I think I'm going to switch back to Garnet. I think she's the better option. If I do one more, beating Garland should get me Shiver. I don't know if I can get Odin, which is unfortunate. Wait. think that'll be fine for Freya for now. Just in case he likes doing any of this. Right, I think that's it. I think we're ready. Let's save it one more time. I'm going to level up out on the world map, but I'm probably going to do a lot of that off screen. I'm not going to do it on screen, I'm going to do a lot of leveling up on off screen, so I'm going to get probably a lot of them up to at least level 40, 45, 50. The main party members. Freya is a definite. Zidane, obviously. Vivi and Dagger. And then I'm going to try and improve the others as well. Maybe go round and try and doing a few of the other quests before we do the end of the game. Alright, let's attend one more time, and time to face Garland. Right, I need to check how much HP Garland has. Oh, we have to fight the silver dragon first. Damn it. I didn't get beast killer or anything like that. I didn't change fucking weapons for Freya. Nice. fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Thank God he missed. And I'm dead again because he's using twist stuff. Dead. What about baby? Oh, you're dead again. This is not good. I wanted them to all have AP. And now it looks like Frey's the only one that's gonna be AP. They're all gonna go into the next fight with all of them dead. I need to get all of them back. But with him using Shockwave all the time, it's not going to be fucking easy. Thank you. Thank you for killing her. Fuck's sake. It's fucking annoying. Dead. It's not gonna work. I'm not gonna be able to do it. It's just, it's so fucking stupid. I just keep reviving them and like, and he just keeps knocking them back down again. And again, dead. Only I could get them long enough so I can get an elixir on them. If I can get an elixir on one, at least one of them, then they'll survive. And again, Twister is going to kill them. No, and they're all dead. Right, I'm not ready yet. I need to have Dragon Killer on. I'll try one more time. Maybe one fight. Do I need a couple of fights? Maybe. Don't need Undead Killer. I've got Dragon Killer. Beast Killer is probably good enough. There's Dragon Killer. Again, it's this fucking thing. almost there with that. I need to learn that. White Draw is good because it replaces MP. Luna, I have no idea what it does. Can I look at that stats? I don't want Luna. Luna is not a good idea because they'll just attack and not do anything else. Six dragons. What's that do? One of six random outcomes occurs on each ally. I'm not sure what that does. And a cherry blossom? What's that? Non-elemental magic element damage to all enemies. That's what Cherry Blossom is. And Dragon's Crest? What's that? Maybe a cure thing? Six damage to one enemy based on how many dragon type enemies have been failed. So it's probably not the greatest in the world. It's not bad. I think Cherry Blossom probably is the only good one that we've got. But I need to level up first. I need to sort out this. Do you know what? I've just come to a determination. Right? If I learn all the master abilities, it doesn't really matter too much. Where's... why are they not there? Okay, I can't turn them on for some reason. I have to turn them on before I start. So, if you put those master abilities on, I've already done this legit, so I'm not completing this game legit, but I would like to do it legit now and not have to worry about anything else. This is going to take a couple of things. Oh, at least it's one of these guys. Even though these guys killed me before. Damn it. They're not learning anything because they've got fucking virus. And virus doesn't show up as anything.